climate change has been causing all kinds of problems here. Where we're driving now was completely flat 20 years ago. There was actually an airport here, and this was the runway. But because the permafrost has been thawing, the ground has fallen away. The result? No more planes here now.
Now we stay in 12 meters under surface.
This is the permafrost, yeah?
Yes, it's permafrost. You see this layer, it's enriched the organic matter, the shrubs, grass and...
And what happens when the permafrost thaws?
Organic matter contains a lot of gases, greenhouse gases, and when permafrost thawing, they can go into air.
So the more the permafrost thaws, the more gases go into the atmosphere, yeah?
Yeah, absolutely right.
Говорят, что глобальное потепление начинается. Вот если так, не знаю, что будет. Это пускай дети будут подумают. У меня это уже прошло, наверное.